Thank you. and my thoughts of the past. Where was that hand that I yearned so much to meet mine? To guide me, to share with me, to love me, to disappoint me, to discipline me, to forgive me, to hold me, to protect me from those other hands that want to demonize me, to abuse me, to corrupt me, to incarcerate me, to devalue me. A father's hand, so important in the beginning, so full of strength, so secure, so supportive, so important for the future. To believe that hand will always be there for suggestions and information, that my hand will reach out to my sons for guidance, strength, and love.